Yeah, that's a Model X. That's on fire. What a shame, man. They're a good car. And yeah, it's on fire somehow. The lithium battery pack has caught on fire, and in this particular problem, the car was submerged with a boat hanging off the end of it, and water and lithium don't really agree with each other, and they cause a fire. Don't use water to put out a lithium battery fire. It does not work. And looking forward to solid-state battery technology. It's a lot safer.